Welcome to the Daily Challenge for October 20th, 2014. Let's begin. Oh my god, can I ever get to, like, do anything in the third zone before I just get obliterated? Ugh. Man, I remember a long time ago. Well, I guess it wasn't that long ago. But I remember seeing in one of the patch notes that they tweaked it so that you wouldn't get kind of overwhelmed at the beginning of the third zone so much. Because I remember that used to happen quite a bit. To me, when I was trying to, you know, beat the zones proper and not doing the daily challenges, but just playing through normally. But I feel like for the daily challenge, it's specifically made so that it does completely overwhelm you, because holy shit! It's like a dozen goddamn enemies coming for me at once. It's insane. And I had ridiculously good weapon and armor. Although, of course, you know, exactly how good all that stuff is heavily negated when you get hit, because that ruins your multiplier, which means that it is really very, very bad equipment, actually, when you don't have a multiplier going. But regardless, holy crap. Nonetheless, that was a damn good run. I'm probably going to be very high on the scoreboards because, yeah, number 5. Because it's actually only about 30 minutes after the daily challenge ticked over. But, yeah, pretty good run. I'm happy to see Pikachu on LSD is number 7 on the scoreboards. Nice. And Bubsta is number 10. Wishy Wishy. Such interesting names. It's amazing the things people come up with. Anyway, that has been the daily challenge for October 20th, 2014. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.